Not the right car either.
Damn! You've got me, officer. I'll come clean. Now that car, she buff up real good. I painted her dangerous blue. In honor of the dangerous motherfucker that was driving her. Hands on your head, pig. I ain't got time to be playing around with you. Let's just get you out of sight and finish you off.
You're gonna tell me about the man with the blue car.
Go fuck yourself in the ass. Broke my fucking nose, pig!
Next, I'm gonna blow a hole in your face. Spill all of it.
You don't scare me with the CSI. You ain't got it in you.
You like fireworks, Jack? Cause I bet them gas tanks are gonna blow up real nice.
Shit, man, don't mess with the gasoline.
Well, just say it was an accident. Or rather, I'll say it was an accident cause you won't really be able to talk, will you, Jack?
You crazy motherfucker, you out of your mind, man? Well, I don't know nothing about the guy. He wanted me to get rid of his dirty car. Get him a new one with false plates. He paid cash, and I ain't the questioning kind. Said I was supposed to drop the word to a guy named Paco down at the Blue Lagoon when the car was done. Now that's all I know.
We'll continue this discussion down at the station. You're under arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything? Shit, not now. Anything you say can and will be.
Hey, you look like you got a problem, man.
What? They letting you dope heads in the FBI now? God bless America. Now I'm gonna give you a little help with your drug problem, Mr. 5-0. Permanently.
Ha 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 ha!